Hello friends, in this video we will see how to insert the single inverted comma before and after, after that a separate comma, and we will convert this list to a string. So first we have to press the Ctrl F to open the setting. After that we have to go to second tab, that is replace. In this we have to write the backslash R backslash N, and we have to replace with single inverted comma single inverted, and we have to select the match case. In search mode we have to select extended, and after that we have to select, first you have to ensure that you have selected all these values. After that you have to click on the replace all function. Now you can see that we have inserted single inverted before and after that a separate comma. So thank you friends.